between you and Biggie was like, who rules the nigga kingdom and shit, basically. You know what I'm saying? I was like, this is like a fucking election. It's an election.
It is that
shit. You know what I'm saying?
Me and Biggie's situation is smaller than that. Me and Biggie's situation is like
fucking screw up, got introduced to the game, got an ounce of fucking blunt, chopping rocks overnight, the nigga Biggie Smalls trying to turn into the Black Frank White. We had to go dress to change our description, two cops is on the milk box missing, showed they toes, you know they got stepped on, a fist full of bullets, a chest full of Teflon, run from the police, picture that, nigga I'm too fat, I fuck around and catch an asthma attack, that's why I bust back.
Pushing the gas when my clocks blast. We was young and we was dumb, but we had heart. In the dark where we survived through the bad parts. Many dreams is what I had and plenty wishes. No hesitation and extermination of these snitches. Indians bitches, they still continue to pursue me. A couple of movies, now the whole world's trying to screw me. Even the cops tried to sue me. So what can I do but stay true? Sipping 22s of brew and now the media is trying to test me. Got the press asking questions, trying to stress me. Misery is all I see, that's my mind state. My history with the police to shake the crime rate. My main man had two strikes slip, got arrested and flipped. He screamed thug life and emptied the clip. Got tired of running from the police.
Make a few records about it, and it's gonna be over, you know what I'm saying? But when he died, I was just like,